Park. The project was first launched in 2012 and is partially funded by a $10 million Tiger grant from the U.S. Department of Transportation. MTN's Nicole Miller has more from this ceremony.
The groundbreaking will allow CHS to begin the process of moving their facilities from downtown to this location. The site will be home to a grain facility, fertilizer plant, and product warehouse, along with a retail store and corporate office. The $14 million investment in the new facility will secure the future for farmers and ranchers, being able to access what they need and get affordable rates for transport of their farm products outside the valley.
It allows us to keep up with their higher speed and capacity that they're running at today's paces. And our old facilities we've had, we just can't keep up with them.
Doug Manning is a farmer in the Flathead Valley. For more than 21 years, he's grown wheat, barley, canola, peas. And this year, he says he's even trying garbanzo beans.
This will just speed up the process and we won't have to store as much on farm. We can take it more direct out of the field and bring it to the elevator, and we won't have the long lines and things that used to keep us from actually hauling it at harvest time.
Here we go.
The groundbreaking also secures the future of Kalispell for urban renewal as the city moves closer to the goal of removing the train tracks from the center of downtown.
Well, it's exciting just to be at this moment for so much hard work for so many years. To be breaking ground for CHS is really quite a special day.
All three locations of CHS are expected to be completely relocated to the rail park by spring of 2019. In Kalispell, Nicole Miller, MTN News.
Northwest Drywall Building Supply also relocated from their location downtown to the rail park this fall.